The last guy to go in the last event, Fabian Hambuchen.
And the best guy.
And the best guy. Qualified first. This could be storybook, folks.
What more could you ask
for? And listen to the roar. The final gymnast to go is from China. Is it a case of saving the best till last?
He needs a 9.25 to pass Sukuhara, who is in first place at this point.
His last chance to hit the gold six.
Sometimes to Alexei Nemov, it must feel like he's all by himself in this competition.
Hi, Uchimura has the weight of Japan on his shoulders. What color medal will they be taking home?
Well, it's the first time we've seen it. He's in the cove now, and look at this. Sky high.
Goodness.
Well, he's in tears. Look at it. What a disappointment for him. Look at it. Shaking with it, with emotion. I can't believe it. Unbelievable awareness in the air, timed the turn.
I can see him hit his full in, back out, fly away. Oh yeah!
He will hold on to his lead and become the first male gymnast to win back-to-back all-around titles in the history of the World Gymnastics Championships.
What great performance!
I'm telling you something, that is the best B-bars routine I've ever seen. Lee Chopin!